What happened was that Jibril was part of them. They were hiding these things. They don't want anybody to know. It was only Jibril, as the chairman of appropriation committee, that knows everything that has happened. We did not know. We were only sure that these people may likely pad this budget, because every year they pad it. Since 2011, when I came, there was no year that there was no pad.
So you are saying that the allegations that Honorable Jibril made are true?
But mind you, I'm not supporting Honorable Jibril. I'm supporting the allegations. And I'm not saying that they did, because I'm not a court. I'm not even a lawyer. What we are saying is that since Jibril made allegation against these people, why can't there be an investigation? Because padding is an offense. What do you-